Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, The Riding Saga. This is Sam. I hope you all are doing great. So as you know, I am about to start my dream trip to Ladakh. And before I do that, I thought I should give you a close look at my riding gear that I will be carrying. So let's start with this helmet from Exor, which I have been using for the past 2 years. I bought this helmet in 2021 in 4400 rupees from Bukta Biking Gear in Ghaziabad. And let me tell you, it's pretty solid. The build quality of this helmet is pretty good and I'm fully satisfied. So I strongly recommend this helmet. I'll give you a link of this helmet in my description box. Alright. Another recent purchase that I have made is my riding pants from Rhinox Storm Evo. Two riding pants which I bought in 9,000 rupees from Chopra Automobiles in Karol. It comes with a winter liner, alright, which you can easily detach. Along with that, I bought one rain liner for my riding pants in 1,000 rupees from Chopra Automobiles, and I bought this tailbone protector in 1,000 rupees for added protection, guys. Now let's talk about my riding jacket, which I have been using for the past 2 years. This is from Solace. The build quality of this riding jacket is also pretty good, and I'm fully satisfied with this. I have had a couple of accidents where this riding jacket saved me. This riding jacket comes with one winter liner and one rain liner, alright, which I'll be carrying to the dock, of course. I have two pairs of gloves. One is from Scala, which I bought in 2021 in 3,000 rupees. I use these gloves during summers. For winters, I have these gloves from Tarmac. Like, as you can see, full gauntlet gloves, pretty good. So I'll be using this mostly in Ladakh. Another important gear that you all must have is riding boots, guys. And I am using these riding boots from Orazo, water-resistant riding boots for the past 2 years. And let me tell you, these riding boots are so good. They have protected me on so many occasions, especially this steel toe. This works really well. Alright, so these shoes are water-resistant but not waterproof. So in order to make them waterproof, as you know, we might come across some river and stream crossings in Ladakh, I have bought this rain cover for my riding boots from Steelbook, which I think I'll be using, I might have to use in Ladakh. Alright. So guys, this is my riding gear, which I'll be taking to Ladakh. So I hope to have a wonderful trip to Ladakh, a memorable one, and we are going to have lots of fun. So with this, I would like to end this vlog. Tata, bye bye, fir milenge chalte chalte, sayonara, take care, see you in the next video.